All new details right now. Former West Virginia Board of Education member and Ohio Valley native Robert Dunleavy has been appointed to the board again. Governor Jim Justice appointed the Wheeling resident. Dunleavy replaces Frank Vitale, whose term expired earlier this month. Dunleavy previously served on the board from 2005 to 2014. He is a manufacturing sales manager and is the board chairman for the health plan right here in the Friendly City.